here at the Emerging Leader Summit. We got a chance to talk frankly about our core values.
A wide range of speakers who brought us their different perspectives about the retail industry and their experiences.
The NRF's professional development events are key to investing in, developing, coveting relationships with the talent of the future.
The takeaways that I can pull from this experience will serve me well. I'll be honest and say that my notebook is full.
It is so important to continue to invest in our young, diverse leaders because we know that they bring a ton of value to any company that they're a part of.
One of my favorite parts is being able to see people who are represented across the retail industry that look like me, to know that I hold power in the spaces that I take up when I'm stepping into a room.
Diverse leaders on the stage is something that companies need to see. And it's also important for the next retail leaders to see that it is possible for them to achieve these roles.
We've seen a range of different leaders that had the opportunity to come talk to us, and they shared their experiences, which I think is really valued to kind of see people that look like you in different spaces that you want to attain.
Equipping future leaders with training and development and coaching to help them ultimately be more successful, which will ultimately help the companies be more successful.
It forces you to think in a different way, to understand someone else's perspective. It's really good to help foster awareness, to be advocates for others, and especially those who don't look like us.
The future work is dependent on an investment in underrepresented talent. It is calling out identities that are important in the workforce.
I would encourage any retailer to send their teams here. It's not only professional development, but they're creating a network of these other young professionals that they're able to build with, to connect with.
Investing in these emerging leader programs with this group is going to pay off well for the country, for the companies, and everything.
There are so many more opportunities than they even realize.
The importance of understanding what your journey can be so that you can get to where you want to go. It gives young people the opportunity to see what's possible.
Sign up, just do it.